Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Taylor Lapointe. Here's a look at your updated Friday forecast. Here are the temperatures to expect probably by about midday at noon, and then by the afternoon, these temperatures come crashing down. So a changeable day with our temperatures. In fact, the warmest part of the day in the morning. The winds, they'll be out of the northwest, 15 to 20 miles per hour. It'll be a windy day, but sunny. It'll feel colder with the wind chills factored in here. So temperatures, the big change as we go through the day today. No more 40s, 50s, 60s like we've had the past couple of days. This January thaw about to come to an end. And in the meantime, we do have some passing clouds, but for the most part today is going to be sunny and dry. Maybe a few scattered snow flurries up in the mountains, but the rest of us, it is dry. Off toward the west of us, not much happening, just a few passing clouds. But the cold is the big story. You can really make out the cold front here, basically right about to arrive here. And then out toward the west, look at how much colder it is. In Chicago, 18 degrees. Minneapolis right now, 7 below. Look at even Fargo, 20 degrees below zero. So there is some much colder air to be had off to the west of us, and that will be marching straight in here as we get into the weekend. So do you have some plans over the weekend? This is what you can expect if you're skiing or boarding. Temperatures over the weekend will be much cooler. We'll be in the 20s for highs Saturday, Sunday, Monday about 30. This is up in the mountains, so a little bit warmer when you get into southern New Hampshire. But the same type of weather forecast, sun and clouds on Saturday, Sunday, maybe a few passing flurries in the mountains, but sunny, and also sunny on Martin Luther King Day with temperatures in the 30s for the most part. Then as we look into Tuesday, Wednesday of next week, that's when our next storm system comes in. Looks like some rain and mixed showers as temperatures yet again get mild, up into the 40s on Tuesday and Wednesday.